Hey everyone, so in this problem, in which orbital would an electron on average be closer to the nucleus? So let us understand the concept.